At sa punto pong ito, makakapanayam natin ang dalawa sa ating mga atletang nagbigay ng gold medals para sa ating bansa sa SEA Games. Sina Jamie Christine Lim sa karate at si James Diparini sa swimming. Congratulations!
Thank you po.
And thank you for winning those gold medals. Salamat
ha. Thank you po.
Unahin natin si Jamie. Jamie, nako, paano mo ba nagawa yon? Summa cum laude sa UP. BS Mathematics, suko ako doon. And then, nag-leave ka from your sport for 4 years, nakabalik ka pa with a bang, with a gold medal to boot. Paano mo nagawa yon?
At the start po, it was really hard. Nung after graduating po, I went back to training and it was hard. I was slow. I was the slowest runner po. Napapagod ako ng madali. And I joined early tournaments, tapos talo po. So, ang hirap talaga sa kalooban. But my coaches really believed in me po. Sabi nila, kaya yan. There's 5 months to train. Slowly but surely tayo. So, I trusted them. I trusted myself. And basta train hard po and nakaya.
Full athletes yung mga nakalaban mo. Hindi sila nag-break from karate. Ikaw nag-4-year break ka from your sport. Nahirapan ka ba na bumalik into fighting form, ika nga? Or was it, you know, okay lang? Parang ang tingin ko, you were made for this eh. Tama ba?
Yeah, I knew it would be hard po kasi high-level athletes po yung competition ko po doon. I mean, they joined a lot of international tournaments all the time po, so they have a lot of experience. Pero once I decided to start, I decided 110% po talaga ako. So whatever happens, basta binigay ko po lahat. And when I stepped on the mat, kahit na 5 months pa lang po ang nagta-training, I believed in myself, confident po sa sarili ko. And yes, it worked
out. And James, finally, a gold in swimming after 10 years. That's one decade. Pan, how did you do it?
I mean, I couldn't do it without the help of President Lonnie Velasco of Philippine Swimming and PSC. They supported and believed in me after 2018 when I was coming back from an injury. And with the world-class facilities and the help of the Philippine fans, I was able to bring home the gold.
Also, it's just like Jamie. She was coming from a break and you were coming from an injury.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So you healed first or?
Yeah, I took 2018 off to heal my knee injury. And then to come back strong for 2019. Yeah.
So how's your knee now?
It's fully better now.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And I suppose you're going to train for Tokyo for the Olympics too?
Yes, that's my goal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Jamie, kwento mo naman kasi sabi mo, the SUMA is for your mom, ang dati pong chief ng pag-ibig na si Darlene Berberabe, na SUMA cum laude rin ho sa UP. Ganyan lang naman ho sila sa pamilya. And then the gold is for your dad, ang kilala ho nating Skywalker na si Samboy Lim. Paano mo na naisip na ganun yung nangyari sa after winning the gold?
Idol ko po silang dalawa. Sobra-sobra po. Both of them are very kind people, very humble po, even though they're the best in their fields po. So, when I went to college po, I said I wanted to be like mom. So, every day, nasa utak ko po yung goal ko na maging summa cum laude. So, I studied really hard po for 4 years and nakuha ko naman. And when I started training again, I did the same for karate po. And can't believe na nangyari po, both gold and summa cum laude in 2019 lang, and I'm just grateful po.
Ano ka siguro, no? You're hard on yourself?
Parang, yeah, as in, no breaks po, no shortcuts. So, basta, importante po na eye on the goal all the time po.
Wow. Nasabi mo ba sa daddy mo, yung panalo mo? I know he attended your graduation sa UP, no? Last March ba?
June po.
June, I'm sorry. And then, naka-wheelchair siya. This time, he didn't see you compete to win your gold. Pero nasabi mo ba sa kanya, napakita mo ba yung medalya?
Yes, I saw him po. So, a while ago, I went to him po with mom. This is the day after my competition po. And kinwento po namin, we watched the videos. And I think, I know that he's very proud of me. For at least trying po. So, mas lalo na pong gold na rin.
Anong reaction niya? Nag-react ba siya?
It was a little laid down lang po. Pero I think na I can see in his eyes na he really is proud of me po.
So, what's next for you two? Si James is going to train to qualify for Tokyo. Ikaw, anong balak mo?
Until yesterday po, naka-focus lang po ako sa SEA Games. So right now, I'm just taking a breather po and let's see what happens po. I could train. There's also a qualifiers for the Olympics po the next May. So, yes, baka yun po.
Mm, paano na yung summa cum laude sa BS Mathematics?
I will also...
I-break ka rin muna doon.
Yes, yes. And then magma-masters din po ako after.
Oh my God. So, yeah. Parang walang katapusan, ano, Jamie? Pero congratulations, at ang ganda ng pinakita mo. Parang, I was trying to study, no? Iba-iba ho pala yung moves ng karate. And it's called karate do. Anong
yes,
pinagkaiba
po
sa karate nito? Tsaka meron mga karate-do kumite, may mga ganun-ganun pa palang, ano, akala natin, basta pag napanood natin, nagkakaratehan lang sila. May mga categories din pala ito, no?
Opo. So there's kata and kumite. Yung kata mm-hmm. po, yung forms, and yung kumite, yung sparring po.
Okay.
Yes, yun po.
And you're better in kata or?
Kumite po.
Kumite, oh, I'm sorry.
Sparring, yeah.
Uh-huh. And paano ba, it doesn't look like an easy sport for girls, no? Yung, mm-hmm. naman yung, it's contact sports. Paano ba yun? Marami ka bang marami bang sakit na ano sa'yo, sa katawan mo?
All the time po. Ka all ba? The time. Sa training po, nasasanay na rin naman sa contact po. So, mm-hmm. it's okay. I grew up with it naman po. I started karate since I was 6 years old. So, kinalakihan ko po to. It's okay.
Wala kang injuries?
No naman po.
O, nasanay ka na?
Yes, nasanay.
What does it do to you ba? Kasi, why did you get into this sport?
I got into a lot of sports po because of mom. She wanted me to try different sports and it just so happened na karate po yung napili namin to stay. So I was forced by mom to stay for even though I didn't like it po at first. But then mm-hmm. after a few years when I started winning po, I decided that I really do like it din po. Mm-hmm. So thankful po ako dun.
Baka for self-defense din yon?
Yes po, yes.
Kaya lang matatakot ang mga boys. Paano ba yon?
Yun nga po yung plano ni mommy.
James, yes. You won for breaststroke?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How's your butterfly, your freestyle? Are you training for those events too?
I'm just training for the breaststroke events, the 100 meters and the 50 meters breaststrokes.
So that's mm-hmm. really your
yeah,
forte?
My specialty, yeah.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And yeah. What do you think of the chances of the Philippines in Tokyo?
I think they're really high. We have a couple of swimmers who have actually the Olympic cut as well, so we're all gunning to qualify for Tokyo.
Mm-hmm. Fizz mm-hmm. Gok has been making yeah. a lot of big deal about the new facility that we have.
Yes.
No?
Mm-hmm.
Is it going to be a good enough training ground for the Olympics?
Yes, it's definitely world class. There's European countries who are looking at it to train there and prepare for Tokyo as well. So it's very awesome.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You have a lot of fans in Cebu. Your mother is mm-hmm. from Cebu?
My father's from Cebu.
Oh, your
yes.
father mm-hmm. is from Cebu because yeah. he's 75% Filipino and 25% German.
Yes.
Am I correct?
Mm-hmm.
So, and then your mom is from Bicol?
Pampanga.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'm getting yeah. my research wrong.
That's all right.
So, mm-hmm. with all of this happening mm-hmm. in your life now, mm-hmm. Any plans? Because I know you took up engineering also?
Yeah, I studied biology at Cal Poly, so I was working part-time, and then I was training full-time to prepare for SEA Games, and it definitely paid off.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. How was your SEA Games experience? Because, you know, there were
yeah.
problems at first, and then mm-hmm. eventually they got things got better. So how
yeah.
was it like for Filipino athletes like
mm-hmm.
you?
Yeah, it was amazing, the support that the swim team got. It was amazing. It was one of the first times I've heard a crowd like that when I was swimming. Like, it's pretty hard to hear underwater, but coming home on the last 25 meters, I could really hear the crowd, and that's what helped me finish hard.
It mattered, huh?
Yeah, definitely.
The cheering mattered.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
That's what a lot of the other athletes mm-hmm. have been saying, that
yeah.
it really mm-hmm. boosted their morale and really mm-hmm. made them win those medals.
Yes,
ganun
definitely.
Ka rin ba, mm-hmm. Jamie? Nag-matter mm-hmm. nga ba na home home court advantage na maraming nag-cheer?
Yes po, and I fought so hard because I really wanted the gold. And when I finally got it po, I heard everything. I heard all the screams, all the Jamie, Jamie. And naiyak po ako sobra. And it's for the country po. It's for them.
How was your SEA Games experience, Jamie? Kumusta ang suporta para sa inyong sport?
Grabe po. We had very good training. We have a very good coach. Coach Okay Arpa, he's Turkish po. He's our head coach. And we went to Turkey po for 2 months to train there. And it was a very good training. We all got better po. And I think it showed naman po.
Mm-hmm. They're always, you know, pagka sports ang pinag-uusapan, laging sinasabi, ah, dapat ito ang sports natin. Hindi tayo matatangkad. Merong mga sports na dapat dito tayo mag-excel. Huwag na muna yung ibang sports. But in the SEA Games, nakita natin ang diverse pala nung potential ng mga athletes natin, no? What do you think of our chances sa karate in international competitions?
I think it's a very good start po. I mean, we had 2 golds now, 1 silver and 9 bronzes po. And I think that was a very good showing po, and we'll only get better from here po.
Mm-hmm. You want anything to add to that, James?
Yeah, I'm very confident with Philippine swimming. It's coming back with the end of the drought of getting a gold medal, and I'm excited for the future generation.
But do you think we have a height disadvantage when it comes to swimming?
No, not necessarily. I feel like swimming is one of the sports where height doesn't make as much of a difference because there are countries like Japan and China who have smaller swimmers as well, and they're one of the top athletes.
Mm-hmm. Anything more up? Mm-hmm. Anything more you want to add to, baka meron ako mga hindi natanong sa inyo, Jamie, you want to address our audience for, you know, cheering you on?
Mm-hmm. I just want to thank every Filipino out there cheering for us po. It's for the country and I am so thankful for the support po talaga. Thank you.
James, your fans in Pampanga and in Cebu.
Yeah, I'm very grateful for all the support they've given and shown. The stands were packed and it was just very exciting and I'll definitely remember this for the rest of my life.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Palakpakan natin sila. Can we get a close-up shots of your close-up shot of your gold medals? Ayan. Yeah. And tomorrow you're gonna have the Black Eyed Peas and Arnel Pineda in the closing ceremony. Sinasabi ko sa kanila kanina, it's your time to dance during the closing ceremony. So you guys dance. You deserve all of the fun after, you know, so much sacrifice for those gold medals. Thank you again.
Thank
Salamat.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you.